Space Station Delta, the jump-off point for humanity's first momentous journey to the stars. The lightship Altares, the first of its kind to harness the limitless power of the photon, particles of light which can boost the ship to 186,000 miles per second, the speed of light. This could create the effects predicted by Einstein's theory of relativity, effects that could shrink the very fabric of space, distort time, and perhaps alter the structure of the universe as we understand it. Effects which no man has yet experienced, and you will share it. The crew are arriving from Earth. They will be the first to fulfill man's dream to break out into deep space, to leave the world we call Earth, a tiny planet circling a small, cool star we call the Sun. One of some 200 billion suns in our galaxy, the Milky Way, which we call the stars. And our galaxy, just one among billions strewn throughout the infinity of space, the universe. A universe not only stranger than we imagine, but stranger than we can imagine. The crew are docking. What dangers will they face when they take this first giant leap into the unknown? For the first stage of their mission, they will